Life is a journey. Every journey has the beginning and the end. We are travelers in the journey of life. Our thoughts direct our ways in the journey. This journey is full of obstacles, but need to face them happily. When you face obstacles, face them happily. They have great value. They make a great value in your life. We are born for experiencing the journey. This journey consists of both the negative and positive. It teaches us to move forward and fulfill our dreams. Life is a journey. And it is an unavoidable journey. Whichever way we travel, and when we travel, and the path that we travel on is not a smooth path. Sometimes it has big stones, it has some gravels, but we need to travel it. There's no way to avoid it. Life is a journey. We choose to lead our lives to our success. I wrote the last statement. It says we choose. It doesn't say somebody else choose for us. I choose, no matter how hard the life might be in front of me, no matter how long the journey might be, but you have to choose and be successful. With those words, I would like to thank all the parents who took their time to come and honor this day, the teachers for their dedication, the SGB for their dedication. Thank you so much. To all the learners, you have started a journey that will never end. It will end the day God remembers you. But as long as you live, travel this journey, bearing in mind that I'm the victorious person. With those words, thank you.